so we have to be their slaves. And so what has happened? These Nazis, and you have to look at it that way. Sometimes they will come to you and they will say to you, let's sit down, let's sit down, let's have cookies and cake together, let's have peace, can't we all just get along? And you tell them very polite, you want to sit down and have cookies and cake with the Muslims. You're Zionists, we're Muslims, and you want to have cookies and cake. Well, how does it sound to you? How does it sound for you to sit down and have cookies and cakes with Nazis? How does that sound to you? And of course, they're going to say, we would never sit down and have cookies and cakes with Nazis. And then you should say, exactly. Because for us, you are the Nazis. And so as crazy as it would be, you sitting down with Nazis and having cookies and cakes, that's how crazy it would be for us to sit down with you to have cookies and cakes. Because you are the new Nazis.
Shalom, shalom aleinu ve'akol Yisrael.